Only thing that's left to say. What a shame, baby, what a shame. Could have been with me instead of what's her fucking name.
This doesn't feel like the right place, and we'll try anything just to be a kid once again.
Young lovers with a lifetime of love. A win is long gone, gone, pop it, and revenge to blow the hail off their head straight up.
Thank you. To let me know, should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time.
Recognize that I could be the eye of the storm.
I'm watching TV. I'm looking at you. Fuck you. I'm dead again. I'm up.
I can run faster than a bitch around the house.
God! My God!
Green!
You're done.
Funny. Yes, but not funny. Ha ha.
funny, weird.
I go for a drive, I like to pull off to the side of the road, turn out the lights, get out and look up at the sky. And I do this to remind me that I'm really, really tiny in the grand scheme of things, and sometimes this terrifies me. It's only really scary cause it makes me feel serene in a way I never thought I'd be, because I've never been so grounded and so humbled and so one with everything.
I am grounded, I am humbled, I am one with everything.
Rock and roll is fun, but if you ever hear someone say you are huge, look at the moon, look at the stars, look at the sun, look at the ocean and the desert and the mountains and the sky. Say, I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye.
I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye.
When I saw Genevieve, I really liked it when she said what she said about the giant and the lemmings on the cliff. She said, I like giants, especially girl giants. Cause all girls feel too big sometimes, regardless of their sex.
I'm
Sun takes its heels to taunt you.